Tai nežiūrim to, kad mes diplomatinių atstovų neturim šį vakarą, ne ambasadorius, ne krypties konsulo, tai aš tiesiog kviečiu dalyvauti sąjungos atstovą, tai minėjau dalyvauti sąjungos, tai buvo čia didžiulis rengiančias parodas, tai norėčiau pakviesti Kristiną Vilkytę, kuri nori dalyvauti sąjungos pasakyti šį vakarą.
Aš norėčiau perduoti pirmininkės ir visos dalyvauti sąjungos sąlygas.
Thank you from the chairwoman of the Lithuanian Artists Association.
Aš dabar perskaitysiu Editos parengtą padėką, parodos kuratorė, už šią parodą, kuri vainikuoja 20 metų trunkančią Lietuvos ir Austrijos kultūrinę partnerystę.
Thank you for this exhibition, which is like a result of the long-lasting cultural cooperation between two countries and institutions.
Sąjungų meniniai mainai, parodomis ir kitais renginiais leidžia šalims lygintis, tobulėti ir įnešti naujų vėjų.
Exchanges of exhibitions led all sides and countries to improve, to share ideas.
Mes dėkojame už parodą, kuri atkreipė dėmesį į neribotas priešingą galimybę.
Thank you for the exhibition, which pays attention to the drawing.
Ekspozicija atskleidžia autorių išmonę, meninės išraiškos galimybes ir žadina vaizduotę.
Exhibition artistic imagination, it opens
Žengime toliau puoselėti bendradarbiavimo praktiką, nepristrikti entuziazmo, kūrybiškumo ir energijos.
We wish to keep going with this partnership for the future and
Ir smagu, kad šį vakarą atvyko atidarymą dalyvauja tame gausus būris atstovų iš Austrijos, Zaras Bukovinės, tokį minėjo viena iš kuratorių menininkė ir šeši menininkai, stovimai žinko, kaip jie čia. Tai va, tai aš tiesiog ten būsiu žodį Karin ir nežodžiu labiau plačiau pristatyti pačią pavyzdį. So Karin,
Tiek Jūta, tiek Kristina, and your guests. First of all, the Jūta and Kristina, Monika and I want to thank you very much, also in the name of all exhibiting artists of the Art Verbergung in Salzburg, for the possibility to show our works in this beautiful gallery center. We are very happy to be here in this gallery in the heart of the old town in Vilnius. Thank you very much for all your work concerning this exhibition with the title Death to Death and with the perfect hanging of all our works. My colleague Monika Hartl is sending you warmest greetings. She's very sorry that she cannot be here at the opening of the exhibition because of personal reasons. She regrets this very much and wishes to all a very successful opening an exhibition. The Art Verbergung is an association with Austrian artists with its seat in Salzburg and with over 150 members. We are linked with artists in the European Union, and we have operations, cooperations in the past with several countries. We are pleased also about the long-lasting cooperation between Vilnius and Salzburg, and we are very happy about the cooperation between our galleries, which is hopefully going on in the future. The exhibition Dash to Dash takes place in two exhibitions. The first one is here in Vilnius now in April, and in September of this year the exhibition takes place in Salzburg in the rooms of the Art of Bernhard Vilnius. The exhibition Dash to Dash aims to focus on actual art drawings and paintings made by contemporary Austrian artists. Drawings create with the work a real and as well an unreal world for the opposing viewer. The drawing makes the context-related aspect of thinking and knowledge visible and tangible. In the drawing, the interplay between the lines, surface and color opens insights into the past, present and future, and even boundaries or language boundaries can be overcome. We want to invite you to look at this works under these aspects. And I want to introduce all exhibiting artists. Erwin Auer, Eva Becker, Hubert Fedler, Monika Hartl, Brigitte Haupten-Mono, Gabriele Helmut-Becker, but for this season, thank you. My thanks goes to everybody who has worked for this exhibition and to all who have supported this exhibition financially. For me, it's the second time to be here in Vilnius, in this beautiful town. I love.
Ir vaišintis vyną.
Ačiū, kad
Yeah.